In the first 5 minutes of my wrestling career, I threw my first headlock and received my first bloody nose. At the time, I had no idea that wrestling would become the driving force in my life. Or that I would spend a large portion of the next 30 years pounding away on the mats. My game plan has always been simple. Outwork my opponents and turn the fight into a battle of attrition. Go hard for however long it takes to win. Pain is temporary. Pride is forever.